there's on our screen now the start list for the Women's Open High Jump. Talia Clark, Michelle Singh, Nicole Robinson, Alicia Burnett, Claire Gibson, Zoe Timmers, Nicola McDermott, Hannah Joy, and Eleanor Patterson. Some very handy high jumpers and young high jumpers. So could have these girls jumping together for the future for a very long time. Eleanor Patterson's already gone 190 so far this year. World Champs qualifier, 1.94 meters. She's very capable of that. We see Claire Gibson from WA having a crack at 185, unfortunately not going clear. Up now, Zoe Timmers, also WA. Good clearance there of 185. Season best of 183, so she's jumping the best she's had this season. Saved it for the summer of Ats Grand Prix. Don't forget, if you're going to tweet about the athletics or anywhere on your socials, use the hashtag Summer of Ats. Easy to spell. Bars heading up now to 1.88 meters. Just make sure that sitting right there. Got a couple of officials with eyes on. David Tarbottom in the background. Probably getting us some pretty awesome images. The bar is really shooting up now to these higher heights. Still another 6 centimeters though before it hits that world championship qualifier. There it is, 1.88 meters. Looks like Timmers, WA athlete, next up. And clear, excellent work. By that reaction, that is a new PB. I think she's been on 187 for quite some time, but 188, a brand new PB. She's absolutely pumped. Timmers has been high jumping for a long time. Made a couple of teams, but to finish with a PB in 2017, she's heading over to the Western Australian High Jump Fraternity over there on the fence. Lane 3 from the they are absolutely excited. Maybe we'll even see a 190 today from Timmers.